One of the sewer tunnels goes under the river. It leads to the other side. But the sewage level needs to be lowered first, because right now everything is flooded. We can go to the maintenance building and I can show you what and how, but you need to help me. I don't move as fast as I used to. I need you to protect me from those demons. Will you?
Yeah.
Thank you. Well, let's go then. It's this way. Okay, we'll try to pass through that building.
Something good in here?
I think it will be best if we go straight ahead. See that greedy bastard? It is the end of days, and yet he worries only about making money. You see him over there? Thank you. coming! Here. Behind that door is the entrance to the sewers. What are we waiting?
Not bad.
The way there is flooded. We have to get rid of that water. We need to close the valves and raise the floodgates to lower the water level. Will you help me, friends?
Yes.
Let's get to work then. You have to open the valves so I can drain the sluices. Otherwise, the sewage level ain't going down.
Ship's getting tired.
Got here.
Hey, it's good to see some new faces. If you made it, maybe there's more survival.
You came through the sewers? Well, that means those things can get through that bridge.
Whose idea of blowing
to bridges was the only thing to do?
Food and medicine. Well, I'm sorry, but that's impossible. Our supplies are limited, and we need everything we have. That's all I have to say to you for now. People are waiting on me, and I have things to do.
That asshole just said the exact same thing those motherfuckers at the police station did.
Things go to shit, and it's every fuckwit for himself.
300 families. The flushest motherfuckers in the city. It's just like Norman's. As long as they got theirs, who gives a shit if the ghetto burns?
Man, they're just playing for their own team. And I think it's about time we did the same.
What are you saying?
I'm saying that we have to find that guy on the radio.
And the lifeguard? We promised to help.
Oh, fuck the lifeguard, man. If not for him, we wouldn't be stuck here like this.
Make the call.
Jen, are you there?
Yes, I'm here. Were you able to get anything?
We're calling it off. Come get us at the sewer exit.
Wait, what are you planning to do?
Look, if we're gonna survive, we need to get the hell out of here. No one here is gonna help us.
We're supposed to be the ones helping. We're the only ones who can. I couldn't help my father, but I can help the others.
Jen, listen. The best way to help everyone is to find that guy from the radio. He's the only one who understands what's going on. We're only wasting our time here.
I promise I will get those people food and medicine. And I will, with or without your help. We're staying with the plan where I'm taking the car and you're on your own.
You won't make it without us, doll. You know it's true. And if you leave us here without transportation, we're not gonna make it either.
No one's going to make it if we don't.
The girl is right. police station. Those assholes can fend for themselves. Then we'll find the voice from the radio. Agreed?
I'll be at the sewer exit. Over and out.
Getting better at this.
So much blood.
Damn. That's all our food. What am I supposed to tell these people?
Maybe we should stay put right here.
I'm sure there's an emergency plan in place. You heard the mayor. We stay put until help gets here.
You talking to the mayor? I know where you can find what you need. Not far from here is a market. The problem is it was overrun by one of the rascal gangs. They'll kill you as quick as looking at you. But I know a way through the sewers. It's not an easy trek, but you don't look the type that's easily discouraged. Interested?
Absolutely.
All the entrances to the market are barricaded, except for the one that very few know about. Head downstairs and talk to the guard at the door. That old drunk will let anyone through if you offer him a little favor. It's the only way.
I'm not supposed to let anybody by, but I could turn a blind eye if you could do something for me.
Yes.
I'm stuck here for the time being, guarding this goddamn gate. I can't even leave to have a bloody piss. So if you could go upstairs to the mayor's office and look for a bottle of booze, I'd appreciate it. Anything will do. If I'm gonna bloody sit here waiting for doomsday, the least that pompous jerk can do is make sure I'm properly lubricated. You wanna do it? Got anything for me?
Thank you.
thanks. That should wet my whistle for a bit. On your way, then.
Thank you. With.
Can't hurt to look.
No!
let you in.
Bobby, you!
Thank you.
to look.
Kill them!
Anything useful?
One.